going to show you something that I freaked out about. It's not that. It's this. I totally thought these little sticky droplets were from a pest. Those are actually just drops of nectar that the plant excretes to help protect itself. Nectar attracts ants and the ants protect the plant. So if you notice that on your plant and freaked out, you don't have to worry anymore.